somebody you could tell? Who would you tell? Who do you know best in all the world?
Mommy?
This is important, Andy. Who do you need to go get?
You need to go get Mommy very fast.
Or Daddy.
Yeah.
Or, does anybody stay with him?
Miss Laura.
Oh, or Miss Laura. If Libby falls in the pool. Can we practice that? Libby's going to fall in the pool and show me how you scream, Mommy, Libby fell in the pool. Here she goes.
Catch her with a net.
Here she goes. She fell in. What are you going to do? Quick.
Yell for Mommy. Say, Mommy, Libby fell in the pool.
Do not get in and try to get her yourself. You're not big enough. Do not get in. Go run and get Mommy. Okay? Put it over like a rubber band. You might need to practice it a few times. I bet Mommy couldn't hear you.
You know what?
Yeah.
I got a
new Do y'all have a fountain or anything like that?
No.
So you can get out on all four sides?
Yeah.
Look at those piano wings she's got on.
You're not crying anymore. Oh, he's done again.
I was really hoping that this wouldn't happen, but I don't know why I didn't.
What?
Well, she wanted to float. She lost total interest in climbing out.
Well, that, you know, I'll work on it while we take our break, and then we'll come back and
I mean,
3 weeks or a month. And
like the end of the world, but I was really hoping it. Bye, Mason!
Tomorrow. I love you, Mama.
I love you too, baby.
Can I have a phone?
I'm taping Libby right now. You can have it in a minute, okay? Yeah.
Yeah.
She just pops right back over. Did she pass? Yay, Libby, you passed! Libby passed, say yay, Libby! Abby, say yay, Libby!
Yay, Libby!
Big sister! Abby, say yay, Libby!
Yay, Libby!